This is a test for YouTube to see how good the Motorola Xoom to see how good the Motorola Xoom is for quality. Right now I have the setting on YouTube, so we will see.